So here we are, week 17, last week of the class. So congratulations for making it all the way through. Week 17 is pretty simple. Final exam, that's all we're doing. The instruction portion of the class ended last week. So week 17, Monday through Friday, the final exam is open. I have posted a study guide on in an announcement. Also, I posted it into week 16, last week, week 16 module. You've got a written copy of the study guide, and then a video tutorial where I go over it for you. I've also posted a written copy of the instructions, the dates, and so on. So please make sure that you understand and look at all those. So Monday the 24th, the exam opens, all the way through Friday the 28th. Now I may have said the 29th in the last week's welcome video. It ends the 28th. The 29th is a Saturday, so the exam ends on Friday, okay? You still have one more opportunity to talk to me if you'd like. My open office hours on Zoom is next Wednesday, the 26th at noon. I post that link in the morning. Or you can contact me and set up a private Zoom session. So if you are worried about the, impending final and you're concerned about something, whether it's supplemental lectures or whatever it might be, reach out and we can set up a time quickly. I'm available for the most part. If you're concerned about that and want to talk to me, email me, we can do that. Give me some times you're available and I will make one of them happen and we can get you through your stress, okay? So check that out. Do that if you'd like to. Okay, so thanks for the class. I appreciate everyone's attending and registering for my class. It's been fun. Of course, we always prefer, well, not always, but some people like online. I prefer face-to-face. Personally, the interaction with students, I definitely miss that. But still, we had a decent semester here, and I think everything went pretty well. I hope that some of you or all of you have learned something about history and see how compelling it is and how it relates to today and how you can't really get in an argument about current events without knowing history, because if you run into someone that does, they're going to trample you in that conversation. If you don't know the genesis of something, it's difficult to argue about it with any, kind of believability or clarity. Okay. So history is important. Okay. I appreciate it. Thank you. Good luck on your final.